We're going to talk to Paul George. Okay, so I just got like the multiplier VC bonus for what just happened. So now I have like a little over 2600 VC, so yeah, I'll actually be able to upgrade a little something soon. So oh Jesus, that didn't work out. But that worked out. Yeah, it did work out. Let's go. That was a nice little touching cutscene right there. I do like the occasional stories right here. Thank God. They took out that stupid one season nonsense from NBA 2K16 that I really did not like it. And to be honest, I actually do enjoy this game, to be honest, because in NBA 2K16, it just pretty much became a big grind, really. But yeah, so what do I think about the game? First off, it does have like a lot of issues gameplay-wise. The story is actually kind of solid. I do like the occasional cutscenes, which you know, thank God. But I do wish they would bring back like the choices, like you want to say this or this. This. Say this or this. Apparently, there's only like a little bit of that in this game. That's about it. Why did it take so long to pass? I'll take that. Let's go. Okay, wait, two fouls? No. Oh my goodness. Again, I'm not really worried about the. Okay, there we go. My ear was a little itchy. Right. Hit that. Bang. What? That was really good. That was definitely the right shot to take, man. No, 2K. What's going on? Why is my controller not responding well? Okay, I need to get my field goal percentage back up. Bam. I gotta get my field goal percentage back up. I've missed too many shots right now. And I have very few points. Wait, actually, my field goal percentage is actually not all that bad. Hey. No way, don't you... I was gonna say... They... You know, I was about to say, you know what, they changed... I changed my guy right to him. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I just realized I have like 6 assists, by the way. No, come on, hurry up. Okay, I'm in foul trouble. I should not be reaching like that. Whoa, 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 whoa. What was I supposed to do there? Oh my god. I was shooting like garbage earlier, but yeah, I turned that around. What's I supposed to do there, man? Well, y'all left me open. Oh my god, why do I keep... Oh, come on, man. Ooh. Let's go. I gotta get Paul George off of me. Well, I guess it's still our ball, even though he just freaking whatever. Alright, let's go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hit that, hit that, hit that. Give me that assist, let's go. Hello? You know what I'm thinking about saving up for? Think about saving up for a friggin' battery pack. Oh my god. Their coach is angry. Wait a minute. Is that their coach or is that our coach? Or is that a ref? I don't understand. Because isn't their coach Frank Vogel? No, wait. Frank Vogel's out now. So who do they have? No, Frank Vogel's out now. I think he's a coach in the Magic? I don't know. So I do think Frank Vogel's probably a top 5 coach in the league right now. He's actually a very exceptional coach. It's just the reason why Pacers got knocked out in round 1 is because Paul George doesn't really have much help. Like, I think Paul George would need like one other All-Star on his side, and his team could become a threat. Would they go to the finals? I don't know, because of how good the Cavaliers are. Oh, I was trying to pass back. But yeah, what do I think overall? The story, it's pretty solid. I do like how they're... So, it's a step in the right direction. But... I wish they would bring back the choices. I lost points for that. Number two, fix the teammate AI. Wow, I gotta try to break 20, I think. No, 2K. Why did my shot miss? No, explain. That was garbage, dude. That was some garbage. All right, come on. Oh, well, how was I supposed to do that, 2K? Okay, let's do something here. I sit in there. 2K! No. Wide open, perfect release. Oh my god. Goodness, 2K. Learn how to do your job. Oh, jeez. I don't like you, but no thanks. Oh well, 6 games left.
Thanks.